From the library homepage, click Articles and Databases, and then select Title or Subject to get to the full list of databases. Click V and select Value Line Investment Survey. From the Value Line homepage, we can click Find Ideas to access the Portfolio Tracker. To create your first portfolio, click the Portfolio tab, select New, Account. When you open the account, give it a name and select the cash balance to begin. Again, Portfolio New and Transaction will let you purchase the first stock that you'd like to buy. Type in the ticker symbol and the quantity of shares to purchase, and then if you don't know the price, you can click the icon where Value Line will enter a share price for you, typically the most recent price available. Click Add Transaction, and now you will see Google in your portfolio. To view a report about one of your holdings, right-click on its line in your portfolio and click View Report. Here, you can scroll through pages of information to find exactly what you're looking for. Click Lookup Company on the far left side of the portfolio page to read other company profiles not in your portfolio. If you don't know the ticker symbol, you can actually type in the name of the company and search for it that way as well. From here, you can actually access a full PDF version of the report with all of the data mentioned earlier. To export your portfolio to Microsoft Excel, click Portfolio, Export, Export to CSV Spreadsheet File. In the column set, select All Columns. This will give you all of the data possible to export. Click Export CSV and open the file in Microsoft Excel to view the data.